It's Alicia. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'll be giving you a tour of my house in Venangsu, Aires, which is the little city that has nothing to do. It's a little city, and we live in a very big house, and I'm currently in it. And yeah, it's in Brazil, and they have nothing to do, but their supermarkets are really cool. So I'm in Brazil after three flights. 30 hours in a plane, can't you believe that? So I got here. You've seen my 3-part video. Yeah, I think so. Now I'm in Brazil. Let me show you the presents I got from my grandparents. Okay, so I got my plushies with me, of course. On the plane on Emirates. That's a very good plane. It's so good. So I had a plane to Emirates, and for some reason they were giving out interesting souvenirs for the kids. They gave us out a sleep packet with toothbrush, toothpaste, because all our toothbrushes was in our luggages. And they also gave us this cute little blanket with Lewis the Lion on it. And it's very nice. And yeah. Emirates is like the best plane ever. I watched like 5 whole movies because it was like 28 hours in the planes. One 14 hour, another 14 hour, another 2 hour. So 14 plus 14 is 28. Plus 2 is 30. So yeah. So 32 hours in total just to get to this house, because a 2-hour drive to this house. Because we arrived in, what is it called, Porto Alegre. And now, we were in São Paulo, now we're in Porto Alegre. And then we went to Venâncio Aires. It's very complicated because I already know Brazilian and everything. You'll get to meet my grandparents and all in this house tour. So let me just show you the souvenirs. I got this one from, so you know my last name is Shara Ganachi. I got this from Grandma and Grandpa Ganachi. Vava I Vovo Ganachi. Her name is Esme. I really like that name. It's really cute. And she is a narwhal. Yep. And I got these two from Grandma and Grandpa Vovo I Vovo. From Cher, which is my mom's parents. I got this amazing. So I usually wear my very adorable infinity sign necklace, because you probably noticed I have the silver things, but now I have golden because my grandpa, who he's already retired, but He designed a necklace for me, and his friend, who works with gold and like makes the designs, makes the things that he create, he draws, he made one for me. It says my name, Alicia, in gold. It's real gold. So I've got Bubba. That's the name of the tag. It's really cute. It's a very weird name, but I really like Bubba. And Joel. I don't know if that's a girl name or not, because this is a girl because of her eyelashes. But I've always wanted the Yeti, and I finally got it. And together, I call these three, let me just get the other one, the perfect pastels. Because, you know, I really love pastel colors. Let's get to this house tour. So this is the bed. I have to share my bed with my brother. He's very messy, but my side is like the best side. So my side, my brother's side. Yeah, here's the balcony. It's closed. So here's my, it's kind of hard to see, but yeah. Here's the desk. It has all my squishies on it. My fidget toys. The picture I was going to show you. And yeah. Mine's Legos are here. The sink. There's even a bathroom here. Here's my parents' room. Let's see if you can see it. You can only see the walls, but here's the parents' room. Looks real nice. Another toilet. For some reason, so weird. Here's a staircase up to my grandparents' room. Picture. This room is so cute. You have these. All ready for Christmas. Picture of my parents' marriage thing. Yeah. You have a little relaxing thing here. It's kind of lame, but nice. Now we have another staircase. This is the second level. Be careful since it's slippery. I have another sink. See, it keeps going and going and going and going and going. Sink. The pee-pee room. Mama.
Oi.
Tell the world of YouTube how fun it is in Brazil.
We are having so much fun here. We are having ice cream every day.
Fun fact, this is my mom's childhood home. She's so lucky to live in this beautiful house all her childhood. Then we have the ginormous. Wait, no, I'm not going to do that yet. We have our dining room where we eat. There's a lot of flowers here to decorate it. At lunchtime, we take this away and the flower pot away. And then we put a big curtain all over the table so we can eat. We have our mini Christmas tree since our house is so big. We can't fit my stuff in there. So, yeah, it's kind of weird, but the giant TV. Mana, can you hold that for me?
What?
Here we have a rocking chair.
And we also have a dog here, too.
Yeah, we have a Brazilian. We have a dog here.
His name's Tail, but did he know? Tail in English is...
Theo. Can you grab him? He wants to run away.
He loves running away.
You can easily see my burns from the pool, so... Yeah. That was very cute. Hey, Dad, tell the camera how fun this place is, even though this is not your home.
This is a perfect home.
I know. I wish that we lived here.
This is the best house in the world. Every day.
Yeah, just go to the swimming pool every day. You don't even have to get out of the house. You can have barbecues every day. And also, here it's Sunday, but in Australia, it's Monday. It's very interesting when you travel around the world. Then we have the place where Vovó, which is my grandpa, makes the barbecues. Here's the laundry room. Really, no one goes in, but...
No one really goes.
Here's the dishwasher if you'd want to see it.
Oh, there's ice cream. Yeah. My favorite.
Simple. Cupboards. Typical stuff. It's very dark in here. Let me show you the pool and then I'll show you the kitchen to end the video. It's so light and so bright. You have shoes.
You show them the pool?
Yeah, I will. We have a little place to eat while you're in the pool or whatever. You can't see a thing because it's so bright here. So bright. We have this.
Are these sort of cactuses?
Oh, you can't see a thing now.
Guys, we're
we should probably go back in the dark.
We want to see all the cactuses.
Yeah.
We have baby cactuses right here. But we have ginormous ones over there. But
we'll show this later.
We'll show you guys later.
It's so bright here. I wish I could just... There we go. That's better. But it's so dark now. But it'll do. Everything's white again. I best put on the darkest mode here. Yep, perfect. Now you can barely see me, so I probably put a little lighter. And everything's white again. Oh my god. That's annoying. Oh, you're gonna have to deal with the sunlight. Yay, nothing's going crazy anymore. Now I can show you the entire world.
Come on.
So, this is our table. Just a normal table. Here is our seat. There's a little seat where you wash your clothes here. There's a gate so the dog doesn't fall in. Now entering the pool. Not actually entering, but I just entry. Here's our chairs. We have lots of chairs here for the grown-ups to relax if anyone's over or something. Now, the big pool reveal. Let's see if you can see the whole thing. It's a big pool. And it's so fun. So fun. We have a mini garden over there. I think you have seen it. I keep getting the wrong camera looks on here. I should have probably done the video the other way, but deal with it. Still very dark in here, but anyways. There's also a gate here. So you can keep the dog safe. It's very hard to open. It's so dark in here. I'm going to turn on the lights, okay? Yeah. He didn't actually get to see you, saw a little bit of him. But anyways. Look at him. Okay, you can go now. There you go. How cute of him. He just let me pick him right up. He usually just runs away before I get the chance. Bye, Bubba. Sing. But we have to ask him for his permission.
There is no problem. Vovô teu, grandpa. Yeah. Huh? The grandpa.
Yeah, he's the best grandpa in the world.
For you?
Yeah, for me. Now there's a big steep slope to get the car down here. Apparently we have a car in Brazil, but we don't in Australia, so that's not fair. And it's so steep to walk up. It's so much easier in the car. Let me show you the cactus. I don't have shoes, but I'm just gonna try. We have the cute cactus here. I love cactus. They're the best. They're my favorite plant. My favorite tree is the tree that's all purple. Like the leaves and like the flowers on it is purple, not like the entire, ow! Owie, owie, owie. I should probably wear shoes on. But I lost my shoes. So I probably am gonna be stealing my grandma's shoes now. Owie. It's not bleeding. That's fine. Even though the cactus here. So cute. But I'm not gonna touch it because it looks very spiky. And these ones hurt so much. I got like so many on them on me yesterday. Hurt like so much. Kitchen. Sink. Whatever what that is, I don't know what it is. Fridge. We have the coolest magnets. This one's a burger. I really missed these magnets. I'm so glad we're here. And the creepy dude, but I like him. The creepy dude's there, but he's fine. And this one's a little bell. It doesn't even work. I like to pet that with my feet. Oh, that feels nice. And yep. The house looks amazing, doesn't it? It's three stories. Just a house. For six people to live in it. Just six. Now let's go back up to the room. So soft. Let's go back to my room where the lighting is all nice. I guess I'll stay on the nice level. Thank you for watching. Sorry you didn't get to see my grandma, but you saw my amazing grandpa. Thank you for watching, and I'll probably make another video later, like a few days, but thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like the video, and hit the notifications bell, and maybe even comment, but I don't know how to do that. But that's gonna be all for today. Subscribe and hit the like button for more traveling, for more Brazil videos. See you trying to get the net lost. See you next time. Bye. Ciao.